New at 6, Syracuse Common Council approving a lease to be able to move Syracuse Police and Fire Department out of downtown Syracuse. Lawmakers unanimously voting this afternoon to approve Mayor Ben Walsh's proposal to lease a privately owned vacant factory at 1153 West Fayette Street, which will be turned into the city's new public safety building. Common Council also approving the sale of City Hall Commons to a private developer for mixed use.